पाक फजाइया में कमांड की तब्दीली की तकरीब और
में पाक फजाइया में कमांड की तब्दीली की ये पुरवकार तकरीब है, जहां एयर मार्शल ज़हीर अहमद बाबर नए सरबरा की हैसियत से आज अपनी जिम्मेदारियां संभालेंगे।
और एयर मार्शल ज़हीर अहमद बाबर
براہ راست آپ کو یہ مناظر دکھا رہے ہیں اسلام آباد سے، جہاں پر پاک فضائیہ میں کمان کی تبدیلی کی یہ پروقار تقریب ہے۔ آپ کو بتائیں کہ اس وقت یہ تقریب جاری ہے، کمان کی تبدیلی کی یہ تقریب ایئر ہیڈ کوارٹرز میں جاری ہے، جہاں پر نئے ایئر چیف آج اپنے عہدے کا چارج سنبھالیں گے۔ کمان کی تبدیلی کی تقریب ایئر ہیڈ کوارٹرز میں جاری ہے۔ آپ کو یہ بھی بتائیں کہ نئے ایئر چیف کا تعلق گجرات سے ہے، اور انہوں نے برطانیہ کے کامبیٹ کمانڈر سکول، ایئر وار کالج اور رائل کالج آف ڈیفنس سٹڈی سے اپنی پڑھائی مکمل کی ہے۔ ایئر مارشل ظہیر احمد بابر اس وقت بطور ڈپٹی چیف انتظامی امور خدمات انجام دے رہے تھے۔ انہوں نے 1986 میں بحیثیت فائٹر پائلٹ پاک فضائیہ کی جی ڈی پائلٹ برانچ میں شمولیت اختیار کی تھی۔
مجاہد انور خان، نشان امتیاز اور نشان امتیاز ملٹری۔
پاک فضائیہ کے سربراہ ایئر چیف مارشل مجاہد انور خان تشریف لا چکے ہیں۔ اس وقت آپ مناظر میں دیکھ سکتے ہیں، اس وقت آپ کو براہ راست مناظر دکھا رہے ہیں اسلام آباد کے، جہاں پاک فضائیہ میں کمان کی تبدیلی کی تقریب اور پاک فضائیہ تشریف لا چکے ہیں۔
ایئر چیف مارشل مجاہد انور خان کو گارڈ آف آنر پیش کیا۔
پاک فضائیہ میں کمانڈ کی تبدیلی کی یہ تقریب ہے، اور نئے ایئر چیف آج سبکدوش ہونے والے سربراہ ایئر چیف مارشل مجاہد انور خان کی جگہ عہدے کا چارج سنبھالیں گے۔ آپ کو بتائیں کہ حسب روایت سبکدوش ہونے والے سربراہ آج کی اس تقریب میں پاک فضائیہ کی قیادت نئے سربراہ کے حوالے کریں گے۔
پاک فضائیہ کے نئے سربراہ کی حیثیت سے آج اپنی ذمہ داریاں سنبھالے رہے ہیں، اور پاک فضائیہ کے سربراہ ایئر چیف مارشل مجاہد انور خان آج اپنے عہدے سے سبکدوش ہو جائیں گے۔ اس وقت آپ براہ راست مناظر دیکھ رہے ہیں اسلام آباد کے، جہاں گارڈ آف آنر پیش کیا جا رہا ہے، اور آپ کو پتہ چلے کہ پاک فضائیہ کے سربراہ ایئر چیف مارشل مجاہد انور خان آج अपने अहदे से सुबुकदोश हो जाएंगे।
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ما عندكم ينفد وما ولنجزين الذين صبروا أجرهم بأحسن ما كانوا يعملون من عمل صالحا ولنجزينهم أجرهم بأحسن ما كانوا يعملون صدق الله العظيم
شروع الله کے نام سے جو بڑا مہربان نہایت رحم کرنے والا ہے ارشاد باری تعالیٰ ہے جو کچھ تمہارے پاس ہے وہ ختم ہونے والا ہے اور جو کچھ اللہ کے پاس ہے وہ کبھی ختم نہ ہوگا اور جن لوگوں نے صبر کیا ہم ان کو ان کے اعمال کا بہت اچھا بدلہ دیں گے جو کوئی بھی نیک عمل کرے خواہ وہ مرد ہو یا عورت بشرطے کہ وہ مومن ہو ہم اسے دنیا میں پاکیزہ زندگی بسر کرائیں گے اور آخرت میں بھی ان کے اجر ان کے بہترین اعمال کے مطابق بخشیں گے وما علینا الا البلاغ
Now I request Air Chief Marshal Mujahid Anwar Imtiaz and Nishan Imtiaz Military to kindly address the August Academy. Sir, please.
Bismillah Rahman Rahim, Chief of the Air Staff Designate, former Chiefs of the Air Staff, Principal Staff Officers, Veterans, dear comrades and colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu Alaikum and a very good morning. Today, as I relinquish command, on completion of my tenure as Chief of the Air Staff, I bow my head in great humility before Allah Almighty for His boundless blessings and guidance throughout my career. No doubt, serving Pakistan Air Force over four decades has been a privilege, honor, and a matter of immense satisfaction for me. Certainly, I cannot think of greater honor than leading one of the finest air force of the world. On this occasion, I express my gratitude to each member of Pakistan Air Force for their remarkable contributions towards making Pakistan Air Force a strong element of national defense. In particular, I am grateful to all my principal staff officers for their wholehearted support, partnership, and cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, on this very day, 3 years ago, during my inaugural address, I pledged to you and to this nation that we would maintain, retain, and earn the title of pride of the nation and be second to none. Our adversaries will know that we will and we shall pay any price to defend Pakistan. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we upheld the pledge made 3 years ago and its manifestation was Operation Swift Retort. PF once again lived up to the nation's expectations and proved to be the guardians of our free blue skies. Our response was timely and well calibrated, which kept the adversary at bay. At the time of assumption of my command in 2018, I also set certain guiding principles and core values. The foremost among these were operational preparedness, self-reliance through indigenization, merit, teamwork, empowerment, and welfare of the personnel. We relentlessly pursued these objectives and accomplished them successfully. More so, during the unprecedented COVID-19 pandemic, we successfully preserved force readiness and ensured safety of personnel with Allah's blessing and the disciplined conduct by each member of Pakistan Air Force. Despite the testing times, PF made great strides on its journey to excellence and continued transformation for a next generation Air Force 2047, a vision that requires relentless pursuit in the years and decades to come. In my tenure, PF resolved for a clean, green, and compassionate Pakistan Air Force, devised a strategy to recollect the past, reconnect with the present, and recharge for the future with the mindset of thinking to win, and laid major focus on strategic restructuring and expansion in training and operational domains. I thank my team for standing shoulder to shoulder with me and transforming the vision into reality. PF conducted inter-squadron armament competition leading to firepower demo. Moreover, participation of national and international exercises, including some of them Shaheen, Saffron Bandit, despite COVID pandemic environment. Also, several initiatives were taken for contribution towards nation building, which include mayors for healthcare and promotion of education, like establishment of diagnostic centers. For the welfare of our veterans, we have took measures to provide them quality living, and also possible endeavors were made for added focus on welfare of persons with special needs. Ladies and gentlemen, these were indeed tough milestones, but all this has only been possible due to the blessing of Allah Almighty and dedicated efforts by each member of this elite organization. I am indebted to each one of you who are standing beside me to achieve the targets set for taking Pakistan Air Force to greater heights of excellence. I am proud to leave Pakistan Air Force in the highest state of operational readiness, prepared to face any challenge befittingly under the able leadership of accomplished professional Chief of Air Staff Designate Air Marshal Babar. On this occasion, I congratulate Air Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babar on his appointment, inshallah, as Chief of the Air Staff Pakistan Air Force, and wish him success in his new assignment. My successor is a sound professional with extraordinary leadership qualities, and above all, he is an excellent human being. He takes over the responsibility of Pakistan Air Force fully charged and with spirit of great courage, commitment, professionalism, and specifically looking after every serving and retired individual of Pakistan Air Force. I am confident that during his tenure of command of Pakistan Air Force will scale to new heights of excellence, inshallah. My prayers would always be with him to lead Pakistan Air Force with exemplary traits. Dear comrades and colleagues, undoubtedly, spending a major part of my life amongst the finest professionals has always been a source of unparalleled joy. I shall always cherish the memories gathered during all these years. I urge you to have firm faith in Allah and your capabilities. Stand for the right with confidence and integrity. Work with the sincerity of purpose and a complete commitment to your job. Remember, being united is the key to success, and you must convert your challenges into opportunities. Indeed, Pakistan Air Force is a wonderful team, and its beauty consists in its cohesiveness. Dear comrades and colleagues, I acknowledge your wholehearted support by each one of you in making Pakistan Air Force a strong element of national defense and a symbol of pride for the nation. I wish you Godspeed and pray that may Allah Almighty keep you in His gracious care and guide you in all your endeavors to defend this motherland in keeping with the glorious traditions of Pakistan Air Force. Pakistan Air Force, Zindabad. Pakistan Armed Forces, Zindabad. Pakistan, Paindabad.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a few moments from now, a four-ship formation of JF-17 Thunder will pay tribute to the outgoing Chief of Air Staff, Air Chief Marshal Mujahid Anwar Khan, Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the horizon. I present to you JF-17 Thunder, the pride of the nation. The formation is led by Wing Commander Shahriyar, and he will perform linear bomb blast over the venue, presenting the final salute to the outgoing Chief of Air Staff. The Chief of Air Staff leadership ensured Pakistan Air Force as frontline organization of national defense and ready to respond to all possible challenges. In this context, Operation Swift Retard entailed Pakistan Air Force among the most respected air forces of the world. It is an acknowledgement to the Air Chief Marshal Mujahid's leadership, his dauntless courage, and unmatched spirit of patriotism. Under his vision, Pakistan Air Force has progressed tremendously on enhancing operational capabilities in all domain of aerial defense for Pakistan. Strategic slogan of reconnect, recollect, and recharge has undoubtedly transformed the thinking process in Pakistan Air Force at all levels. Through the manifestation of this slogan, we connect our past with the present and future by carrying out a dispassionate analysis while reinforcing our strengths for future challenges. The journey from indigenous JF-17 Thunder to induction of high-tech platform continues. We stand firm today to defend aerial frontiers of our motherland. A four-ship formation of JF-17 Thunder, led by OC No. 26 Multi-Role Squadron, Wing Commander Shahriyar, along with his team, on the left, Squadron Leader Vakas, on the right, Squadron Leader Monim, whereas on the slot is Wing Commander Umar. Without any further delay, ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes on the horizon. I present to you JF-17, the pride of the nation.
Imtiaz and Nishane Imtiaz Military will now decorate the designate Chief of the Air Staff, Air Marshal Zaheer Ahmed Babar, Hilale Imtiaz Military, with the coveted rank of Air Chief Marshal. Award of rank badges. Sir, please. Ladies and gentlemen, presentation of Command Sword of Pakistan Air Force.
Well done. Keep it up, Shabash.
Respected ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Now you're all requested to please proceed towards the Western Lawn for refreshments. Thank you.
براہ راست آپ کو ہم اسلام آباد سے یہ مناظر دکھا رہے ہیں جہاں مجاہد انور خان سبکدوش ہو گئے اور ایئر چیف ظہیر احمد بابر نے کمان سنبھال لی ہے. سبکدوش ہونے والے ایئر چیف مجاہد انور خان نے نئے تعینات ہونے والے ایئر چیف ظہیر احمد بابر کو بیجز لگائے ہیں. آپ کو بتائیں کہ نئے ایئر چیف ظہیر احمد بابر نے کمان سنبھال لی ہے और अगर उनके शानदार करियर की हम बात करें तो मुख्तलिफ एजाजात उन्होंने अपने नाम किए हैं। आपको बताएं कि उनका ताल्लुक गुजरात के गांव से है। उन्होंने बरतानिया के कॉम्बैट कमांडर स्कूल, एयर वॉर कॉलेज और रॉयल कॉलेज ऑफ डिफेंस स्टडीज से अपनी पढ़ाई मुकम्मल की। एयर मार्शल जहीद अहमद बाबर, आपको बताएं कि वो 1986 में बहैसियत फाइटर पायलट पाक फजाइया की GD पायलट ब्रांच में उन्होंने शमूलियत इख्तियार की थी। एयर मार्शल जहीर अहमद बाबर फाइटर स्क्वाड्रन ऑपरेशनल एयरबेस और इलाकाई कमांडर भी रह चुके हैं।